Hi, you cats and kittens! Welcome back to my channel, and today we are playing Walk to the Light, a Georgian horror game by Georgia. Pretty sure I just mispronounced that. 12:45 a.m. Bunch of language I don't know how to pronounce. Wonder if I'm going to be able to get through this game without knowing how to pronounce the language. And I do have that app. There's no, like, spot to choose English. But I like the graphics so far. Unless this is like a video that was filmed, so it's like a cutscene type thing. Looks like a video that was filmed. Ooh, a mountainside. A stone wall. Kind of like a weird juxtaposition of like architecture and like flatlands. As a girl who lives in the city, I don't get to see much of stuff like this where like nice pretty building, rolling countryside mixed with mountains. 2045 p.m. Old Georgia. The story is not a complete reality. The story is close to reality. I wonder what that means. The game is about to follow the light and to destroy the darkness. Oh, there should be a comma there. The game is about, comma, to follow the light and to destroy the darkness. Gotcha. The game starts in old Mangleshi, the old Georgia, when there were wars and riots. Okay. So Georgia as in the country. In this game, main character lost in the big forest, which is in the village of Mangleshi. I'm not going to be grammatical or spelling thing here, because it's from a person trying to do English from another language. The main idea of this game is to find the exit, but it is a little hard because of the darkness. Do I get to drive? Like, is that... I don't know what we're doing yet. I don't know if this is a video, if this is the video game yet. Because it looks really crisp and clean if this is like actual game play. Like, if this is just a video, then I understand why it's crisp and clean. I don't know where we're going. We're glitched. We're phasing in and out of darkness, lightness. We're driving down a road. A long and windy road. I feel like I'm playing a little bit of GeoGuessr here. Which, if you guys want me to put some GeoGuessr down, I'll put some GeoGuessr down. I wonder if this music's copyrighted. So we're getting some good B-roll. All paintings, like, or is it just like different discoloration of the concrete? Phasing in and out of darkness and lightness. Okay. I really have no idea what this game is. Okay. You can turn the flashlight on and off with F. Keyboard button F. Can I call keyboard buttons batons for the rest of my life? Like, I really love sometimes when people who don't know how to speak English as a first language and try to translate and, like, it doesn't come out as one would hope. Ah. Find the man, the main blue car. Find the cave. I have no idea what's being spoken in my ears. I found a blue car. That's great, right? It If you put your hands forward, you should stop. What does that mean? Can I crouch? No. Can I? Okay, I don't understand what's being spoken to me. Which is actually very, it's starting to get a little creepy. Are you dying, lady? What's going on? Find the main blue car. To me. This door's open. Oh, this is fun. Trying to play a game in English. I have no idea. Oh, I can jump. I don't know if I should have my flashlight on right now. This... Help me. Not just anybody. You crossed the line. You are dead. Game level is restarting. Kinda jump scary. Somehow I feel like if I get into it really well, this lovely scary lady is going to scare the bejesus out of me. The fluff out of me. Okay, so let's see what going this way does. Okay. So did that tree fall just so I can't come over here? Can I just hop over you? Thank you. Invisible wall! I can't go forward. Can I go into these houses? Really? Her voice is very jarring, and I wish I knew what she was saying, because every time... Yeah, that. Kind of creeps me out, especially because I don't know what she's saying, and I want to know what she's saying. Yeah. It's like when my great aunts and uncles speak. Sometimes they speak in Polish. I have no idea what they're saying other than... Oh, that thing. If I put my hands... And I didn't stop last time, so that's why I died. Let's get into this house. Boop. Boop. Find main blue car, find cave. So I was going to those, like... Red thing. Sorry, I thought I glitched into a wall for 2 seconds, which I kind of did. What does two mean? I have a map, but I don't know what this... I'm not moving. Or I guess I am? That's so scary. I don't know what's around me. See, like, I'm hearing other... Walk. That's super scary. Okay. I have to find main blue car in cave. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear that, but I'm hearing footsteps everywhere I am, and I'm just like, I'm gonna take a step and she's just gonna pop out and kill me. Now that I know I have a map, oh, this makes it so much. Oop. I don't know what way I'm supposed to go. Hang on. Am I supposed to go through the woods? I have no idea where I'm at anymore. Oh, I'm supposed to go there somehow. That's right. That's where I just came from, right? That's not gonna get old anytime soon! This is where I needed the map. Did I not go this way last time? Oh, those stupid bushes. What? Okay, the shadow's from there. I was just about to say, like, how is that even happening? So I'm at a park. Let me know. Creepy lady, you're getting worse. So there's upside down crosses. I don't know if that's like something specific due to the game makers, like their culture. I don't think it has anything to do with culture. I mean, like, where I'm from, that's kind of like a atheism type of dealy bob. Oh, it's restarting. I think I need to learn this language to play this game a little bit better. I've just started. See, I don't know what these things mean. Like, all these things around me. Let's walk to one. I gotcha. What those things mean? But she gets me the minute I'm inside there, so... Uh-huh. And then... Yeah. Maybe if I stay away from... It says to stop, and I do, and I keep dying. I don't understand. So Shema, Jak Shemash, how you doing? Speak some Polish at you because I don't understand the game I'm playing. If you put your hands forward, you should stop. I get that. But the like actual fault window of that is very teeny tiny. So if I don't have anything. Is that a blue car over there? Ah. No. Find main blue car, find cave. Maybe if I walk slow. Now I'm just like scanning the sides of my monitor just to see the hands pop up. She did the. I was just about to say the hands. Did I like cross through one of those barrier things that made her pop up for no freaking reason? Somehow I think the main blue car is the blue light. So far, as long as I'm walking slow, she can't get me. There's no lights. Oh man. The sound of my footsteps and her footsteps, seriously. Oh jeez. God, jeez, Rick. Come help me. Come save me. I don't know. I'm just going to the blue light because the blue light seems to be better than going to anything that's red right now. And this is the furthest I've made. What was that sound? Jeez. So I like how like I'm lighting up the bottom. I think I found the cave. Screw looking for the car. I think I found the cave. Well, I'm supposed to say watch. I turn around and she's right there. Oh god! That one got me, because I was just like... So I have a friend who's afraid of that like one noise from the ring where the kid goes like ah. And I was thinking about... I was thinking about it. So my mind was elsewhere, then she pops up. Oh... I don't care. This area is like safe. And as long as I don't speed run this, I am good to go. And we are going straight to the blue thing because I don't... The extra footsteps is really bothersome. I got really far. Where she just randomly will pop up, so I assume that I'm supposed to walk around. I assume I'm supposed to walk around the things where she just pops up like that. And then she can randomly get me when I put my hands over my eyes. Jeez! Because I'm afraid. Hi, scary, creepy lady. I'm going to the cave this time. You can't stop me. There's no way in heck that you're gonna stop me. Like, if it wasn't the jump scares, this wouldn't be scary. But the atmosphere plus the jump scares. I want to hug my cat right now. Hi, lady. Nice to meet ya. You're looking prettier today. Did you do anything different with your hair? Oh, that's like a backwards compliment. That's a backwards compliment. Like, you look pretty today. What, you don't look pretty any day? There is no judge time to that. As soon as my hand started appearing, I let go and I still died. I wonder if looking up... Oh, that thing. Benita. I don't know what you're saying. I wish I did. Somehow I think it's vital information. I wanna go to the blue thing. I've been so close to the blue thing a couple of times. Two. So see those things. Where's the blue light go? Yeah, see the blue light. These little weird line things is definitely what I'm supposed to be avoiding. So there's going to be another one. And I think the red dots mean her physically, like where she's going to attack me. So we're gonna avoid this one. And every time I hear the footsteps creep up a little bit more. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to avoid that one, am I? I wasn't near any of them. My theory is not panning out yet. Okay. Alright. Map, take me to the sweet cave. Find cave. Oh, God. Da-da. Fluffity fluff fluff fluff. I'm not gonna swear through this playthrough as much as I can help it. This last time that happened, she came. You guys hear that? I want to just get to... I'm watching the sides of the screen. I know it's straight. I'm watching the sides of the screen. This is the closest I've been to the Fluffity cave. Why is this making my computer run like there's no tomorrow? Help. I need some... Oh god, I need a flashlight now, don't I? I found cave! How do I get in cave? You are here now. You are at main cave. Oh wow. Use the blue lady stone in main cave. Use stone. Cave two. I gotta go to another cave? No. How do I pick you up? Do I use you? What? I found stone. I see stone. Just terrified that she's like right behind me. I mean, she is, but not. Use stone. How do I pick up stone? Buttons. I need buttons. Inventory. 3. I found cave. I found main blue car. No, I didn't. Yeah, stop it with the walking. Oh, that's so creepy. My friend would be like already screaming and crying in this game because of that. How do I use stone? Buttons. I don't think I can use stone, so let's... I guess, go to cave number two, which is not something I really wanted to do right now. Like, are the boxes gone? No, they're not. Come on. How come I. There we go. There's a big giant red light over there. What's this purple thing? It's just the graphics. I know I'm playing this without. Shot. The flashlight. That's because, like, yo. I need the map out. The map. Oh my freaking lord. Is cave number two here? No. Hi. Well, it looked like a face on the tree for 2 seconds. Oh, God! I haven't seen her in a while. No. Like, I love how beautiful this game is. I love. I am slightly terrified. Like, she's going to kill me. I'm going to die in my sleep tonight. Just because I don't know what they're saying. And I wish I really did, because this seems like a great game if only I knew what I'm being told to do. Like, there is English. Just. Let's just go to this weird clearing of trees. I know that didn't make sense. English is hard. Stop running after me, crazy little creepy ring kid. Oh my fucking god. Cave number two? Cave two? Have I found cave two? Because I'm supposed to find cave two with the blue stone, but I didn't know how to pick up the blue stone, so. This is just me running around in the pitch darkness screaming to death. Like, I am. I was gonna say, I'm legitimately afraid for my life right now. Okay. Game level is restarting. I think I'm gonna call it quits here. Like, my heart's racing. My anxiety can't handle this. I really need to go hug my cat right now. This was a lot of fun. I might, actually gonna play it in my spare time just without having it being a recording. Go support the devs. Their link will be down below. And oh my god, I can still hear like thousands and thousands of footsteps. And I'm not even starting. Like, you're at the beginning of the game, and it sounds like there's 20 people around you. I'm gonna link the game down below. Go support the devs. Check it out. Have a little fun. And if you like this, subscribe. If you didn't, have a good day. And good night, my cats and kittens.